Hi everyone, it's Bianca here. Welcome to this quick tutorial. Today I'm going to explain how to make this hellebore flower. For this little flower you need three different colors of yarn. Yellow, and brown ochre color and a green. I have here some leftover yarn from Scheepjes Stonewashed. For my joss of yarn I need a 3.5 mm crochet hook. We start with the first color, yellow. Make a slip knot on the hook. Then we have to make a little circle of a chain 5. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And to create that little circle, we have to make a slip stitch here in the first chain. Go into your hook, grab your yarn, pull through and pull through. We have here now a little circle, and in this little circle we have to make 5 times 3 double crochet together with between a chain 2. For your first 3 double crochet together is a little bit different than the other 4. We begin with a chain 3, that's a first double crochet. Now here in the little circle you make 2 double crochet together, yarn over. And to hook in that circle, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull through 2. You make that double crochet not complete. You have now here 2 loops on the hook. You do this again, yarn over. In that same circle, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over and pull through 2. Now you have 3 loops on the hook. Yarn over and pull through 3 loops in one go. You have to make now a chain 2. 1 and 2. In that same circle you make 3 double crochet together. Yarn over and you can at circle, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull through 2. That's 1. Yarn over, back in that same circle, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull through 2. That's 2. One more time. Yarn over, in that same circle, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull through 2. Now you have 4 loops on the hook. 3 not complete double crochets and that loop here of that chain. We work all the stitches together. Yarn over and pull through all the loops in one go. And then make a chain 2. And this 3 double crochet together and that chain 2, we repeat that 3 more times. So in that circle, 3 double crochet together. That's 1. Two and 3, 4 loops on the hook. You work all the loops together, yarn over, pull through all the loops and then make a chain 2. You do this again, 3 double crochet together in that circle. Yarn over, pull through all the loops in one go and then make a chain 2. And one more time, the fifth time, 3 double crochet together in that circle. Yarn over, pull through all the loops and then make a chain 2. Now you're on the top of the first 3 double crochet together. You make a slip stitch. Cut the yarn and weave both tails in. Round 2, the brown ochre color. We make a slip knot on the hook. And begin with a standing single crochet in a chain 2 space. The yarn is on the hook. Enter your hook in that chain 2. Grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over and pull through 2. That's 1 standing single crochet. In that same space we make 4 single crochets. It's 1, 2, 3 and 4. So you have 5 single crochets all in that same chain 2 space. This is also repeat your work all the way around. So you skip over the 3 double crochet together and then in the next chain 2 space make 5 single crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Skip over the next 3 double crochet together. In the next chain 2 space, also 5 single crochets. And in the next chain 2 space, also 5 single crochets. And in the next last chain 2 space, also 5 single crochets. All the way around, make a slip stitch on the top of the first standing single crochet, cut the yarn and weave the tails in. I made a slip knot on the hook with the light green color and we begin with a slip stitch on top of the first single crochet of 5. Here in the beginning, on the top of that stitch, under through that whole stitch, that V. Now grab your yarn, pull up and then pull through. We make 5 flower petals all the way around. The first flower petal, we make a chain 3, 1, 2 and 3. Now into the next stitch, we make 2 trebles in that same stitch. For each treble, you yarn twice over the hook and to hook in the next stitch, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2. That's 1. Back in that same stitch, another treble, yarn twice over the hook and then 1, 2, 3 times yarn over and pull through 2. Also, 2 trebles into the next stitch, yarn twice over the hook, make 1 treble in that stitch, yarn twice over the hook, back in that same stitch for a second treble. And we do this also in the next stitch, make 2 trebles in that same stitch, that's 1, back in that same stitch, and 2. Make a chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and then go into the next stitch, and that's stitch number 5 of the 5 single crochets here, make a slip stitch. And then the first flower petal is complete. And this is the way how we work all the way around. I'll show you one more, the next flower petal. We skip over to the next stitch and that's the first single crochet of 5 single crochets. We make a slip stitch in that stitch. Make a chain 3, 1, 2, 3. And then into the next 3 stitches, make 2 trebles in that same stitch. That's 1 and 2. Into the next stitch, 2 trebles. And also in the next stitch, 2 trebles. Then make a chain 3 and then in the next stitch, that's stitch number 5 of the 5 single crochets, make a slip stitch and then you start all over again. Into the next stitch, 1 slip stitch, make a chain 3, then in the next 3 stitches, 2 trebles in that same stitch, chain 3 and slip stitch on the top of the 5th single crochet. Look like this all the way around, 5 flower petals in total. And all the way around, 5 flower petals in total, make a slip stitch on the top of the last stitch here. Now I cut the yarn, weave both tails in, and then the flower is complete. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Click on the notification bell so you don't miss any new tutorial from me. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you next time. Bye!